All cameras are going. Music on. Tell me when there's third call with their fingers. I'll have music playing. Huh? As soon as you hear third call, warmer's off, right? Right away.
Yeah.
Okay, music on.
Music on?
Okay, what?
Music on?
Oh, I'm just, yeah. I'm telling you, so I can't hear you. Music on.
They're really laying down some fast laps so far here. About another 10 minutes or so left to go in this one.
What's going on here?
Hi, how you doing?
Yeah. You want to introduce yourself?
I'm Jameson. Doing a little work here for Marcel.
Woodworth.
Jameson Woodworth, doing a little work here for Marcel at GNF in Barber.
Nice.
Did a gearing change, so now we're doing chain adjustment.
Yeah, we're running a 42 sprocket.
42.
From a 43, so that'll give me a half a second right there.
That's it, with a new freshy tire on it.
Oh yeah, for sure.
Gumball.
Yeah.
You got a little, it's got all the little...
From the way it's laid down like this.
Yeah. Sweet, sweet, sweet. And we go around the front of the Moby Buff bike here. Look at this guy. This guy looks familiar.
Hey, what's going on?
We have Chris. He's cleaning, getting ready, getting bike all prepped, look good. And we got a camera in the nose here. There's your drift.
Music on, it is. All right. It's my first race at Barber, first race with the Grand National Final. I'm ready to go. All right, third call. Unplug, warmer's off. Woo! Here we go, we're doing 30s.
All right, have fun, my man.
Rear warmer. Okay, thanks, guys. It. Well, lots of training this year for this. Am I early? No, just a little bit. Got a new tire on, same front tire. This is it. I'm going fast. I'm going for a podium. I think we can do it. Feels good. Whew! Alright, we got music, we got everything. Let's just see if we can get a launch on this guy. for me, man. will be less traffic. My music off. Woo! Yeah. Yeah, thanks, dude.
Check the pressure real quick, okay?
Don't yeah. Huh, that was awesome. Woo.
What'd you think, Marcel?
Thanks, man.
What'd you think?
It was great.
Okay.
Oh, so I had an awesome battle in the first race, Super Sport. I was third into corner one from the second row, and worked my way up to second, and then stalked him for a couple laps, and then into first, and then he was back on me on the brakes in the five, and then I got back by him on the front straightaway on the brakes, and then again on the five. He'd always take that inside, and like, then I'd have to slow because he blocks me, and I'm like, crap. And then we came up to lap traffic on before the last lap, and all of a sudden somebody else just sniped us all on the inside, this guy in a Gixxer. And so I'm like, a new guy's in the battle, and I chased him into five, and then he screwed up his exit, he lost his rear end, and I took the race and kept him off, and first place, yeah. GNF, Grand National Finals, cheers.
Looking forward to seeing how you're you took a win in this one. Tell us about your season.
My season, it's been a dream this year. I mean, I've been racing on somebody else's budget. Can't beat that. And my title sponsor, MobiBuff, it's a phone app for coupons and fundraising. And I'd like to thank my crew this weekend. It's been awesome having people help out. Chris, who drove 3 hours to help me, is just a fan in my vids. And Jameson as well, wherever he is. Thank you, man. It's been great to have you, a professional mechanic for once. And, Jameson. Sponsors Schubert and Heroic and Seattle Tool. And I love WIRA. WIRA is such a great event. And so thank you for everyone coming out. And thank all the staff. And I filmed that first race and the crash, so it'll be on YouTube in a week. Cheers.
Congratulations, Marcel, Ernie.
I'd like to thank Tony at Dunlop, wherever he is too. Love those tires.
Congratulations, Marcel, for the win out there. It's amazing what kind of help you can get when you put free beer out there on Craigslist, isn't it? Congratulations, 174. Marcel Ernie taking the win.